With the invention of portable easels and tubes of paint, artists could finally leave their studios. The age of Impressionism had begun.
The group of artists were seeking a new way of painting.
But many perceived their work to be a tribute to depravity and a danger to morals.
The constabulary should open fire without warning on all those who indulge in painting outdoors.
An Australian television first, Scandalous Impressionists, the 16th of November at 8:30 on Studio.